But when they puffed into the yard, they saw something that was very, very... It was Diesel 10. Diesel 10 was big, and he had a crunching, crushing claw. Thomas and Percy watched. The giant claw crushed the iron and steel. Thomas and Percy shivered. They thought Diesel 10 looked... Let's come back when Diesel 10's not here, Thomas puffed nervously. And they raced away.